A man who was charged with murder and the beating death of his 77-year-old wife has died by suicide. According to the medical examiner's report, 79-year-old Paul Edward Mart died October 19th, and the murder charge against him was dismissed in Otter Tail County Court. Today, the Ramsey County Medical Examiner says Mart's manner of death was suicide, and the cause of death was toxicity from various prescription drugs.